Hello friends, Deacon Bruns here with another Lenten Friday Reflection. In our first reading today from the book of Genesis, we hear the story of Joseph, the youngest son of Israel, and the envy that his brothers have for him. There's the line right at the beginning of the passage that says that they hated him so much that they would not even greet him. They hated him so much that they would not even greet him. They couldn't even say hello to their brother. Envy so deep, so strong that in their hatred of their father's love for the younger brother, they forgot that they too were sons of the same father. They forgot that their father loved them as well. It can be easy in our lives to look at the gifts and the talents of another and to be jealous, to see what someone else has or what they can do and wish that we were just like them. But God has made each of us heirs. He has made each of us sons and daughters with the ability to gain an eternal inheritance. Yes, here on earth we can get stuck in holding grudges, in desiring the good things that someone else has. But the challenge for each of us, I think, is to look at the gifts, the talents, the possessions of another, of ourselves, and to be grateful. Grateful that even though we may not have the same things, the same talents, each of us has something that we can offer. The church teaches us that our possessions, our talents, are most appropriately and best used when we use them to build up the kingdom. When we use our resources to help those in need, to lift up the broken, the poor, the downtrodden. Our gifts are most realized when we use those talents, those gifts, to love someone, to serve someone else, to give. On the day of our baptism, each of us were given a new garment. No, it's not Andrew Lloyd Webber's Technicolor Dreamcoat or Israel's tunic, but it is a white garment. The garment of the baptized, the garment of one who has been purchased at a price. One who has been given the great gift of God's eternal sonship, of being a beloved, chosen, beautiful son or daughter of God. Some of those baptismal gowns, yes, they may be a little more fancy than the others. They might have lace, they might have exquisite stitching. Mine was a onesie, but they all mean the same thing. They all make us equally loved, equally chosen, equally redeemed by Jesus Christ. So today, let's give thanks for the ways in which our Heavenly Father has blessed us. To some, he has given more material and physical goods. To others, he has given more the ability for healing, the ability to cheer someone up, to teach, the ability to sense when someone is hurt. Brothers and sisters, let's make the resolve today to not be envious, but to be grateful. To seek to use all of our gifts to help raise one another up, to love one another as God loves us. So much. So much, so much, so that he allowed his son to be raised on high upon the cross, so that each of us, you and I, might one day be raised up as well.